unit, 50 watts output, and a separate slave unit, passive slave unit, which is also an additional 50 watts. Starting with the CD player, you've got your eject, your rewind forwards, the USB slot. Underneath the DVD player, you've got your standard delay, echo, treble and bass and volume, and handheld microphones. Upon unpacking the QX8 PAV,